I get the feeling folk are preparing to leave.
I believe Daniel Keane has work for us.
You did it, didn't you, you mutton-faced old hag? You damned well upped and did it. Oh!
Good day to you, Mr. Keane.
Likewise, sir. What brings you this way?
Everything all right?
All right. No. Mind you, things are better than they were. Thick skin was... well, she could be sharp. Not everyone liked that.
Interesting. But not what I meant. Thing is, Mr. Keane, you're haunted.
Me? Who'd want to haunt me?
Daniel, where's your sister?
Edith? Funny. Now you mention her, I haven't seen her much of late. In fact, I haven't seen her at all. You can't think she's dead. She can't be. She just can't be.
If his sister is missing, why didn't he mention it?
How long has your sister been missing?
I don't know. Longer than she should. I hate them woods, I do. They're strange. Voices echo in the trees. Puts the woolies right up me. Please, sir, my sister may be in danger. Can you find her?
We know what lurks in the woods. He wouldn't last an hour out there.
I can make no promises, Mr. Keane. Well, I am sympathetic to your predicament.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Goodbye for now, Daniel.
Hurry. Find my sister, please.
Traces of a ghost's memory resonate here. So I see. Can't eat that.
I'm at my wit's end with it.
That decay is consistent with a haunting.
Your crop is meagre, but it's growing.
Pray it stays that way, for what little grain we have is rotten. Look, a chest.
Well, open it, Job and all.
Is it a map? Could it be a treasure map?
Let me see. Give it here.
So, a treasure map.
Did Edith go treasure hunting alone?
These tools have seen some service.
The Keanes aren't lazy.
What news of my sister?
You found a map, I believe.
Map? What map?
A map. In her chest. You dug it up. With your sister. That map.
Oh, yes. That map. How do you know about that?
I'm a banisher. I dig up secrets. Part of the job.
I'm impressed. And I admit a little bit vexed.
Where did the map lead?
I don't know. Up into the hills, out into the woods, across the bridge on the Boston Road. I can't say where exactly.
Goodbye for now, Daniel.
I ain't going nowhere.
The bridge on the Boston Road.
There'll be a waterfall somewhere not far away.
They brought more friends.
Get back up!
This isn't over yet.
The bridge is down. She can't have crossed.
There. A path leads downwards.
Take on a ghost. Watch out. Spectre position.
Find out.
traps. Deliberately sprung.
That was clever of her.
Still impressive.
Little maddens men more than gold.
I come from the Spanish Americas. All our misery is built on gold. Slaves died in the mines by the thousands so the kings of Europe could fill their coffers. This is why I've been charged.
King Charles took it well, as I remember.
Then I should have charged the bastard more.
Who's that?
Yes. Something's here.
You're within gun range. Possession incoming. Spectre heading for that course.
Is this up? Piss off!
Worth the trip. Footprints. Too deep to miss.
They're a little old, but I'm guessing Edith Keane.
I feel something close.
Watch out. We made it angry.
It's close. I maim the corrupted heart. You aim at its roots. Imagine how good we are together.
Yeah, it's always good to hear. We need to stop at some point. Here would be all right. Edith's bag, with a bloody great hole in it.
But it does tell us she was here. Red, come see this.
Odd marks on the body. Fern-shaped.
Lightning will do that.
Where's her gear?
Maybe it fell.
Was she really that desperate for the treasure?
Some people would die to be rich.
Let's find her tie and ask her.
Watch out!
Try this on for size.
Try to find a way across.
I'm on it.
Something wicked is tied to this.
Hmm.
another in sight. If the map is correct, the treasure must be hidden nearby.
Guess for you.
Now this place looks like the drawings on the map.
Go no further. Turn and leave.
God, I hate ghosts.
Aye. They're very annoying.
Very funny. She won't get away. Let's find another path.
I
impressive.
Suit.
You're done.
Ride it out. If the map is correct, the treasure must be hidden nearby.
Once you've revealed the roots, I'll destroy them. Something's nearby.
Where is it?
Feel a draft.
From the invisible.
Half the map. Where's the rest?
Let's ask Edith.
He come foolish as hook.
You really are a pain.
Now, what do you want?
I know you.
Of course you do, Miss Keane. Of course you do.
I don't know you.
I'm Antea Duarte. If you're Edith Keane, your brother Daniel worries for you.
I'm Miss Edith Keane, and my brother can troop off, as can you.
What's your problem with your brother?
He, a wicked man, let me die. He let me die. And I would like him to be punished for it.
We'll come to that. First, a couple of questions.
Why is Daniel to blame for your death?
You don't know him. You don't know the truth of him. You don't know nothing at all.
You were caught in a storm. Daniel threw no thunderbolts.
I was in the woods because Daniel is a scheming manipulator who cannot be trusted. Not even by his own sister. He has you fooled. He has everyone fooled. He's a liar. He's a schemer. He's a thief. He's a deserter. He'd have taken the treasure and run.
He planned to steal it?
Oh, yes, he did. But I beat him there. I nipped his little scheme in the bud, I did. I lopped his nibs for him. The money is mine. I deserve it. I deserve it all. Every penny and every pot.
Why did you leave with only half a map?
I have a memory. I've seen the full map and I remember it all. I knew the way. He thought he was better. Better than me? Ha! The fool. But the fool lives while I am dead. How is that fair? His foolishness killed me. He shall not profit from it.
She's annoying me now. They both are. Goodbye, Miss Keane.
My brother must be punished! I am dead because of him!
She's full of resentment.
She's being very selfish.
We need to talk with the brother.
I'm ready to shoot the infested roots after you bruise the heart. Right. Which way to camp?
We'll find it.
This must be where the treasure is hidden. Impressive.
The treasure must be around here somewhere.
Huh?
The treasure is here somewhere. According to our map, the treasure can't be far. The treasure must be hidden nearby.
I think this area is similar to the map's instructions.
think I heard the sound of a gun cocking. Your sweet talk will not work here. The Banisher is not as stupid as he looks.
What news of my sister?
I found her. I found your sister.
Has she passed?
Yes.
Oh, dear Lord.
I'm sorry.
She's gone. My sister is gone.
What happened between you?
My sister was complicated, sir. A good Puritan, but no stranger to the sin of envy.
Envy isn't usually fatal.
Did you have a disagreement?
Oh, aye. We've had a few. From when she was a child, Edith dreamed of position. Me? I just wanted good land to till and decent food to eat.
There's something you should know, and you must know it now before more harm is done. Daniel, you're haunted by your sister's ghost.
How could it be otherwise? No one bears a grudge like Edith Keane.
She blames you for her death.
Of course she does. She blamed me for everything. She blamed me for our poverty. She blamed me when the crops failed. She blamed me for the map. The map? Of course. Did you find the map?
Aye. There was a map. I'll be keeping it for now.
For the best, no doubt. For the best.
I'll need to have a look around your house. Hope you don't mind.
Do what you please. I've nothing to hide.
You fool! You'll not last long without me!
An echo whispering to me.
I told you to troop off!
I will, and happily, when our business is done. Goodbye, Miss Keane.
All right. Troop off, then.
Between digging up gold and digging up worms, I know which I'd choose.
Neither seems to have made them rich. They came prepared. Not prepared enough, it seems.
ghost left a blurred fragment of its memory.
Now step from the shadows.
Messed this up, didn't I?
Through time and distance, I now see.
Voices from the past.
The camp is doomed like the rest of New Eden. We go!
The risk is too great!
We claim the treasure and leave directly.
You're as foolish as our father and you're going...
Don't! You're as headstrong as was our adult mother.
She was stern, but she was fair. Half for you, half for me.
God grant me patience.
They tore the map in half.
They both wanted the treasure. Did splitting the map force them to cooperate? There's not much honor in this, is there?
Let's see. Cross the bridge, go through the forest, turn east, and... Good. I've got everything I need.
Caught red-handed! You thief! How dare you steal from your own sister!
I just wanted to look at it again. Here, take it back.
I bloody well will.
Daniel planned to go hunting for treasure alone.
He kept it a secret. She found out. There's more to this.
So, is it done?
I know all I need to know.
So you can help me?
Let's speak frankly, shall we? Having caught you trying to steal her part of the map, your sister fled alone into the woods.
I weren't stealing it, I was just looking at it. Is it my fault she ran off into the forest?
I think it might be, friend, yes.
You lied to me. You knew why she'd left.
Aye. Sorry about that. Didn't want you to know about the treasure, see? She wanted to be rich. I just wanted to go home.
I said I'd help you, and I keep my word. You must face your sister one last time. Edith, show yourself.
Ho there, Daniel. Here I am.
Dead because of you!
Banish her! Now, man, do it before she does something terrible!
End your mewling, you bag of shite! The Banisher knows that this is all your fault!
No, not mine. Your misadventure was your own.
All right, that's enough. If you can stop bickering for just a minute, perhaps we can get to the truth. With that, we may even have an ending. I saw your letter, Daniel. You planned to return to Yorkshire.
This land is cursed. If I'm to die miserable and poor, at least I can do it at home.
Bullshite. You wish to go home and buy a great big farm and be important.
A man of standing, no less.
Pah! You're a liar and a fool. This country could make countless fortunes, including ours. Idiot!
Even dead, will you not just bloody well shut up?
Edith, you were determined to make the farm prosperous, am I right?
A fool's errand! The land is cursed!
I knew I'd never be a queen. I'd like as never be a mother. But I would make a garden grow. And in it, I could content grow old. We are the salt of the earth, sir.
The salt here, sister, has lost its savour.
Edith went treasure hunting alone, aye.
but only because she knew you, Daniel, would double-cross her. She was right.
You tried to steal the map, you antiquated rogue!
I didn't try to steal the map, you horrible old drudge. I just wanted to look at it. It was you who sneaked off after the treasure alone.
You left me no choice, you meal-mouthed excuse for a man. And now I'm dead.
Right. That's enough.
I've had enough of these two. Let's get it over with.
Edith, you went after the treasure alone. You had a wee accident. You can't hang it on Daniel here.
That's right.
Without your scheming, I'd not have braved the woods alone. Without your scheming, I'd yet be alive. You killed me!
You killed yourself, you stupid cow!
All right. We know enough. Let's end this. Daniel Keane, your greed and manipulation drove your sister to her death.
And what's it to you, anyway?
Oh, Danny, he's gonna make you pay. He's gonna make you pay big.
What? No. Not I.
You are what is holding Edith to this world. Without you, there is no haunting. Without you, everyone will be safe.
I wish I'd seen it, to have known a moment as a rich man before I go.